The Lion and the Mouse, read by Kachmar Anastasia.
Once a lion decided to have a rest. While he'd been asleep, a little mouse started to run up and down upon him. The lion woke up because of that, put his hind paw upon the mouse and opened his awful mouth to swallow him.
"I beg your pardon, my kind," the little mouse cried. "Forgive my pleas. I shall never do it again, and I shall never forget how kind you were to me. And who knows, maybe one day I will do you a favor in turn."
The lion found the idea of the mouse being able to help him so funny that he let him go. Sometime later, the lion was captured by hunters. They tied him to a tree and they went away for a while searching for a wagon to carry him on. Then the little mouse happened to pass by and the lion in trouble. At once he ran up to him and soon gnawed away two ropes that tied the kind.
"Was not I really right?"
the little mouse said, being very proud of his role of the lion's saver.